This is a love song about a dude I met in a sleazy motel.
Yeah.
A dude named Gah.
Oh.
In a motel room in Delacroix, I was drinking like a Dartmouth boy and thinking about the wrong turns that I took. Well, I woke up on the puke green floor and opened up a dresser drawer looking for a bottle, but instead I found a book.
Talking about the Bible.
So? She's good looking. Shut up.
You shut up.
A book about a man. A book about the dude who lives above. A book about a man who drives a pickup full of sweet, sweet love. Now if you think he doesn't care, or maybe that he isn't there, it's not too late to see how wrong you are. So when your soul is gone astray, just let God be your AAA. He'll tow you to salvation and he'll overhaul your heart.
I'll be right back, boys. I'm gonna go help that lady. That was a lovely song. It really got to me.
Been through some rough times yourself?
I recently lost my wife.
I'm real sorry to hear that. We just lost our drummer to a Pentecostal ska band. I mean, I know it's not the same, but...
No, I hear what you're saying. It's always hard to replace someone.
Yeah. My name's Rachel Jordan. If you feel like talking, maybe we could grab a coffee?
Well, that sounds real nice, Rachel, but I'm not quite...
I understand. Listen, we're heading out on tour with the Monsters of Christian Rock. Maybe when we get back, you and I could get together.
Well, maybe we can. My name's Ned Flanders, and I'm here every week. Rain or shine.
It's a show about Ned. About him losing his sweet wife. She landed on her head. But now it's time to get on with his...